So Karen, you've written for Billboard, Rolling Stone, loads and loads and loads of publications. Is there any interview in particular that is your favorite, or who are some of the artists that you've interviewed over the years?
I mean, it's kind of cool to look back because I interviewed Jimmy Page and Eminem, who I would love to interview again, and Britney Spears. I believe I was the first person in Canada to interview her. Kurt Cobain, which might be dating myself. Who else? And I don't really have a favorite, but I interviewed Eddie Vedder when I was starting out. I knew Pearl Jam's 10, like the back of my hand. I freaking loved that album. I still love that album. And I so enjoyed talking to him. It was over the phone. And I don't even think the album, it either had just come out or was coming out. And it was hilarious. It's actually been reprinted on Billboard for, it was like an anniversary. It might've been for the Hall of Fame induction. So I dug up the cassette tape and transcribed it. Mm-hmm. And Billboard reran the story. And it's funny because at the end of the interview, he said, "If you need anything else, just call me back." And I've never interviewed him again. And they just became huge. He doesn't do a lot of interviews. I had no connection. And all these years later, I would love to sit down with Eddie Vedder again. And especially because of Samaritan Mag and, you know, all the charity work that he does. And it's just never, ever happened.
They only put a record out every, 5 years, and he's doing his solo thing. I'm sure he'd love to revisit that time with you. And is there a better 1-2 record than that in Versus?
I know. It was funny because he was talking at the time. We were talking about he was a surfer and how he preserves his voice. And then we got talking about tattoos, and he was saying that he doesn't like tattoos. But then he's like, but don't print that, because I guess his best buddy, Anthony Kiedis from Chili Peppers, had tattoos. So I think I wrote the story back then. And didn't actually use that piece until, recently. I'm like, well, I'm sure he doesn't care now. I'm sure he's got a few tattoos of his own now.
That was him just calling you.
Hopefully. Yeah. Eddie.
Giving you shit about talking about Anthony.
It's been so long.
How many Pearl Jam shows have you been to?
A lot. Not as many as I have Springsteen or my soft spot for Bryan Adams. That's a whole other story.
We have time. You can tell that story. That's an artist I've actually never seen Bryan Adams, if you can believe it.
Crazy. You should get your citizenship revoked.
Thanks for stopping by, friends, to the Brenton on Tour podcast channel on YouTube. Coffee, music, travel, life, all of those things. One page, lots of guests, lots of chatter. We talk about all of it. If you like it, subscribe, hit the thumbs up button, leave a comment. I'll get back to you. Thanks, friends. See you next time.